This is the command post. With heat stress stage 3, yellow flag.
The heat stress program involves monitoring, assessing, and recommending controls for the safety of personnel involved in the heat stress program, whether it's industrial operations, different community events, exercises. So we usually monitor during the hottest months of the year, typically starting in April, ending in October. Whenever the temperature is forecasted above 85 degrees Fahrenheit, we would take readings beginning at 0900 and we will go until the flag reaches green. The readings are taken with a wet bulb globe temperature, or as we call it, a WBGT for short. The machine looks at different environmental conditions such as radiant heat, humidity, temperature, and wind speed. Personnel should be trained on signs and symptoms, work rest cycles, additive effects of PPE, and the importance of good hydration.
Command post out.